PFG, bring the game.
Might need some more ways to earn cash.
Look, I told you before, no one is gonna pay to watch Garage Cam.
We have a Garage Cam? Am I on it?
No, I mean, never mind. You got a job for me?
I got a Mazda RX-7 that needs delivery. Sending you a pin now.
Thank you.
Mazda dropped off. Gotta say, I was pretty sad to see it go.
Already? Drive like that in the Grand and the car is yours.
Hey, don't jinx it.
Nah, you're good. You're even impressing Tess, and she's, well, you know, a lot.
She most definitely is.
Oh, the idea you had earlier about more publicity for the garage?
What idea?
Maybe there's something in that garage cam. Me under the hood, lubing a...
For the love of Mike, stop.
I wonder if hotrods.com is taken.
Do not Google that.
البيت بتزعلنا في مكان سيلريت اليورو بجنيه ثانية واحدة قبل ما تتكلم معايا بعرف بعرفش اعمل ايه اعمل نص اللي انا بعمله يمكن تفهم ليه تكلم سبونسر تقول له لا اعمل شو بادجت مش هيكفي ودي غالية اوي على عيني
driving, you're losing eventually. Just Any word about Jasmine racing in the qualifier? Or is she leaving it up to her crew?
No word, but from what I hear, she never backs down from a challenge. We'll see if she decides to step up. Either way, we're ready.
Hi, Tash.
Got another pickup and drop-off for you. Skyline GTR.
Oof. Always wanted to try one of these. What's the story?
Ooh, revenge.
And?
My guy wants his wife's car moved. Something about lingerie, an intern, cheaters never prosper. I don't know, I stopped listening.
So, no cops?
No cops. Dropping a pin for you now.
Hi. I'm Mayor Morgan Stevenson, and in my first term, I built a brighter future for Lakeshore. Vote for me to keep the lights on.
Paid for by the Light 'Em Up Power Company.
I wonder who came up with that bright idea, right?
one. We need to stop them. Punks and a Mitsubishi patrol.
All units, the suspect is last seen in pale one.
Patrol is here, dispatch.
Suspect is all over the place out here. Dispatch, this is Interceptor. We're first on the scene. Interceptor is here to get in on the action.
Units just lost that suspect to Shamwell.
I want to find this perp and go home. It's my kid's birthday. Dispatch, that 2440 is long gone out of here.
No, it's a new death metal band I'm into.
Ooh, edgy!
I got the cops on me again. What the hell?
Then lose them! You're a pro by now, right?
Patrol is here. We're engaging the suspect. Patrol's taking part of the chase, dispatch.
Roadblock deployed.
Dispatch, I think we're gonna have to call it a day, too.
Hey, you're getting good at this. Nice driving.
That wasn't an easy one. Hope that guy's got a prenup.
Looks like revenge is a dish best served by someone else.
Come on, Tess, you can do better than that. You want to try to explain that one?
Dunno. Maybe the wife called it in? I didn't ask. Client confidentiality and all that.
Right, 1,000%. And your employees are on a need to know, huh?
Exactly!
Well, here's the thing. I need to know.
Sorry! Going through a tunnel, kid! Here! Break it up!
Beep. Tess? Tess?
Yo! You down to take a Bugatti out?
Look, Daya turned that down. You know I've been body snatched.
A buddy of mine? Valet at that fancy new bacon on everything place? Well, he wanted to see how it handled.
What, and just left it?
He got spooked or something. Anyway, dropping the pin.
Got it. Anything else?
Pick me up some tacos when you're done.
Lakeshore bigwig Holden Parker III found himself in Warmwasser today at the German embassy, recognizing the achievements of a group of honor students. He had this to say.
This is an achievement for you, but also for the American dream. Because you know what the problem is with Germans? They have no word for Wunderkind.
They have a word for wiener, though. A picture of you next to it.
Long gone, patrol.
Pursuit.